Hey everyone, this is Kilimanjaro 20,
Orbiter 891,
and Adaptive Caesar.
And we're about to present to you a video that we made for our science class. Enjoy.
Hello, welcome back to Halo 3 Edumacation, the new way to teach useless things. Today, we will be teaching you about the atmosphere.
We will be explaining the four main layers.
Hey wait, aren't there five layers to the atmosphere?
Well, you tell me, you'll be flying through them.
Orbiter, why are you holding a skull?
I'm imitating Shakespeare.
Before I leave, I would just like to say...
You're going to live, just go.
Let's check in on him.
But first, he is currently in the troposphere, and troposphere means change. It is about 12 miles thick and starts at the Earth's crust, and is the densest layer of atmosphere. It contains most of the clouds and temperature ranges from 62 degrees Fahrenheit to negative 62 degrees.
Let me do the smart guy stuff. K-20, do you see anything?
I see my house and hey look a dollar.
You should be in the ozone layer now. The ozone layer overlaps the troposphere and the stratosphere. It starts 9 miles above us and stops 22 miles above us. The temp ranges from negative 60 degrees Fahrenheit to 70 degrees Fahrenheit. It is the second densest layer. It protects us from UV lights.
How are you holding up, K-20?
Ask Caesar if it's coming to find a new freckle in a place you didn't have them before.
They will hopefully go away. Do you know where you are?
The stratosphere.
Stratosphere means layer. It starts 12 miles above us and ends 31 miles above us. The temperature ranges from negative 70 degrees Fahrenheit to 32 degrees Fahrenheit, and it is the mid-densest layer. It contains weather balloons.
Do you see balloons?
Yeah, it says Fox 9 News on it. Should I go pop a hole in it?
You should be getting close to the mesosphere now. Mesosphere means middle sphere. It starts 31 miles above us and ends 53 miles above us. The temp ranges from 32 degrees Fahrenheit to negative 135 degrees Fahrenheit, making it the coldest layer. It is the second least dense layer, and meteors burn up here.
Ah, my head! Oh.
What happened?
I got hit in the head by a meteor.
It'll probably happen again.
Ah!
What now?
One hit me in the nuts!
Let's hurry then. Get moving.
You can't control his speed.
I know. The thermosphere is the hottest layer. It means heat. It starts 53 miles above us and ends 428 miles. The temp ranges from negative 135 degrees Fahrenheit to 3100 degrees Fahrenheit. And it is the least dense layer, along with where the northern lights occur, and being the hottest layer.
Guys, I can't stop!
Oh, crap. Where do you think he'll land?
I don't know.
Ow!
You think he's alive?
I don't know.
I'm not!
Wake up! Wake up! Welcome back to Halo 3 Welcome back to Halo Edumacation, the new way of teaching useless things today. Welcome back to Halo 3 Edumacation, the new way to teach useless things. Today we'll be teaching you about the atmosphere.
We'll be explaining the four layers.
What the fuck? I told you we had to start at 2:30.
Welcome back to Halo 3 Edumacation, the new way to teach useless things. Today we'll be teaching you about the atmosphere.
We will be explaining the four main layers.
Hey wait, isn't what the hell? Do it like 2:35.
Yes. Welcome back to Halo 3 Edumacation, the new way to teach useless things. Today we will be teaching you about the atmosphere.
We will be explaining the four-
Son of a bitch!
Your pace is too slow!
Your pace is too fast.
How?
Hurry, faces, have a baby, and use it!
Welcome back to Halo 3 Edumacation, the new way to teach useless things. Today, we will be teaching you about the atmosphere.
We will be explaining the four main layers.
Hey. Fuck!
What
the hell are you doing? What the fuck?
I just wanna...
Really? What the hell?
I want to record this. I think it'll be funny.
Okay, hello everyone, this is Clubby, the dumb shit cousin who no one cares about.
He's basically the viewpoint that we use to make sure our characters are all lined up.
And our punching bag for when we are bored and don't want to shoot each other so that we can get the frickin' movie done.
He's also very, creepy. Yes.
He has a mind of his own. Sometimes he throws grenades, teabags himself.
Yes.
Plays with himself.
He can be very creepy.
And if you're wondering why he stole my skull, he is a jackass!
Oh! He's gonna jump at any minute.
Boom!
At any minute now, he's just gonna jump forward, I know it.
Get through that fucking lift! No, you get the fuck back here! Get the fuck back here, you dumb shit! That's it, I'm killing you. Fuck out of that.
What the hell? He's in a rage.
It's what we do best. Stupid kills.
What the hell? He got in a tank.
Is this close enough? How about this? How about this? How about this? Too close?
The dog barks in the middle of the
Are you thing. Sure? I'm from Portugal. How about you? But first, he is currently in the troposphere, which means change. It is about 12 miles thick and starts at the Earth's crust.
Oh, I forgot that.
It is the mid-densest layer. It contains weather balloons.
Do you see balloons?
Yeah, it says Fox 9 News on it. You should be getting close to the mesosphere now. Mesosphere means middle sphere. It starts 31 miles above us and ends 53 miles above us. The temp ranges from 32 degrees Fahrenheit to negative 135 degrees Fahrenheit, making it the coldest layer. It is the second densest layer. The meteor's right up here.
Why did Clubby fall?
Told you should have just went there so they don't see us.
Why did he fall? Why? Why did Clubby fall?
Because he's just that.
Oh crap, it's still recording.
Yep. Vegan.
And you're not even screaming!
Clubby! It's Clubby. Ah, crap, falling. Why am I not falling? I should be. Set me off like dynamite, strapped tight around my waist. We are the ones in control.